We're Honky, and you're watching Dave TV.
Hey, we're Amplified Heat, and you're watching Dave TV.
We're the Blood Royale, and you're watching Dave TV. Woo!
Gnarly Sacks, you're watching Dave TV.
Hey, we're Days and Days, and you're watching Dave TV. Good riddance to the days and slipping through the night.
To a place where the past is the past, and what's done is done, and the only concern we have
You're watching Dave TV. We're Hans Gruber, the diehards, and
it just doesn't matter.
Hi, we're Dave.
And you're watching Madeline TV.
Yeah. 8 years have passed. This room's still intact, but there's no more sound.
Well, any questions?
You know where can we?
Oh, we'll just load into it.
If you're here, sweet. Unfortunately, they don't raise that thing,
no, cool.
I don't know what's up with that, but yeah,
well,
this is your straight path.
Cool, man.
Yes, sir.
We got a bunch of stuff today.
Awesome.
You don't want to see on the other the side door.
I do. I do.
Yeah,
it's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. There's a washing machine in there, right?
Hey, Carly.
What?
Stand right there.
Got a crepe myrtle. I got some deer-resistant flowers.
Cool. What are we about to do right now?
We're playing on Dave TV live at 5.
5 p.m.
5 p.m. Standard time. Got a mop.
That's how you get. What do you do?
You want to see in the side?
Sure.
Line. We got the peepers. We got a laundry basket. Light, a drum kit, a washing machine.
Are you moving?
It's a long story. It's a long story, but we've got all of our gear in here. We've got some pillows that were just given to us. Pajamas. It's a lot. But, you know, we've got a punch bowl.
You got everything you need.
And more. Everything you could ever, ever need.
Yeah. And so if we start to hit, because I know your lights are going to throw some light, if we start to hit the back too much, I've got these lights from behind that I can throw the other way and try to cut that off so that
okay.
The power and it's still dark back there. Cool. That's the idea.
Sweet, man.
So it's just hands dedicated to your wolf fans. I got it.
Yes.
That's a nice ride. I like it.
Okay. And all of them on this one, the serial collar, are turned down?
All of them are turned down, except for the Final Cut Pro one.
So FCPB.
Final Cut Pro Play.
Final Cut Pro
Playback.
Mm-hmm.
Will be set there to give it some level. This is the master.
They're in the front. Ogre in the rear.
that part out.
No?
So, this is Dave TV with the Ghost Wolves, and they are here to play a rock and roll set for you guys. They came in here and did a gut-busting gut bucket set for us, and that was fairly recently, and I think that was the first time you guys kind of did that in front of people, right?
Yeah.
It went pretty well.
It was fun.
And I understand you've been taking that out and about now. I guess maybe most notably, you tell me, to that little record store over there somewhere.
Yeah, we got to play at Third Man Records in Nashville, Tennessee. That was awesome. So, and then we're debuting it in Austin tonight at Radio Coffee Beer. Super excited about that.
And you have some other folks on the bill, pretty good lineup tonight. I know there's at least one other band I recognize.
Yes. Gladys and Maybell are playing at 9. Yeah, exciting.
And radio is South, yo, and I'm South, so I like South a lot. Yeah. So thank you for playing in South Austin, Texas. You guys have a tour ahead of you in September. Did you say you're going to Europe? Is that what's up?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's right. We're going to be opening for All Them Witches for a month over in all of Europe. So super excited. Woo! A lot of new territory. So.
And you did the magnificent Lori Gallardo Studio 1A thing the other day, huh?
Yes. Thank you, Lori. We love you.
Love Lori to death. She's definitely pushing the envelope with this local music thing. Absolutely. And your latest record getting some spins on there. Yeah. I'm going to make him talk. Watch. Yeah. Say something, John.
Something.
So you have you guys done the 1A set before over there?
Yeah, we've done it twice now. Yeah.
That's a great room. That's a good vibe, man. Yeah. Hell yeah. Awesome. So tell us about the latest record, and are you still like technically supporting it on tour at this point, I would assume?
Yeah, we sure are. It's called Texas Platinum, released by Hound God Records out of Berlin, and we have it on vinyl, we have it on CD, and then it's of course on all of the digital places you can find it.
And it's fucking amazing. So y'all, I can't say what I want to say. Your ears would be benefited by the wonderful sounds that leave the platter that spins with the needle. I still put a needle in my music. I do. So awesome. So they are going to play some music for us. That is why they're here. That's why the gear is here and the smoke and the lights. So we hope you enjoy. I'm very excited. If you like what you see, the Ghost Wolves is who you're about to check out. And they are at Radio on Mancheck tonight, later tonight, doing a gut bucket set. But right now, turn that volume all the way over, man. It's 11 plus, because they're going to crank it out, y'all. The Ghost Wolves.
Oh,
Texas. And we don't like no goddamn crybabies.
We'll be right back. This song goes out to our moms. Thanks, Mom.
That's right! All you need is one string!
Thank you.
Shoot from the head. Shoot from the head. tune's called If You Ask Me.
Long, long way to go. This might sound a little bit hypocritical, considering what I just said, but I still hate the world around me. But it's your world too. You've got the right to exist. I guess most people do. You asked me if I believed in ghosts. I would tell you, fuck yeah, I believe in ghosts.
Yep.
They haunt me all the time. And some of them were my friends. You asked me what I thought about the APD, I would tell you, fuck the police!
Fuck them!
All of them.
That's just fucking puppets, paid to fill a quota. And if you ask me what I thought about Los Spurs, I would tell you, Timmy's still the fucking greatest. But it's still a distraction. It's all a distraction from what really matters, from your life and your shitty bullshit minimum wage slave motherfucking job.
Hey, we're the Ghost Slows, and you're watching DaveTV!
Called Tenebrae.
Weather dancing, weathered eyes. Well, that's not good.
called Sexy Thing, written by another hit maker, Paul David. Don't you know she's a sexy thing? Load of trouble, what she's gonna bring? Those boots and that dress, they're gonna make a mess of everything. Doesn't matter what she wanna do, she's gonna walk all over you. She's gonna paint the town, burn it right to the ground. She's a sexy thing. Little girl down on Travis Way, you wanna save her for a cloudy day. But don't fly too close, she'll melt you like the sun. Steamy lips talking truth and lies, a little drink makes her catalyze. Southern siren reels you in and then you're done. Don't you know she's a sexy thing? Load of trouble, you know she's a sexy thing.